Hi everyone, I'm here again today still in our Yokohama studio, and I'm going to show you another way of improving your Krav Maga when you're alone and you don't have a training partner. So what I want to show you today is how to improve your stepping to the side out of the channel of attack and moving to the side of the partner at about 45 degree angles. It's a very common move that we are doing when we're training Krav Maga against all sorts of attacks. So today that's what we're going to practice together. So we simulate that this pad here is the partner or is the attacker. And now I'm standing in front of the partner in my fighting stance. And my distance to the partner is about one arm, more or less what we can call a medium distance. So for me, what I want to do, I want to step to the side, moving at 45 degree angle of the partner, to the side of the partner. So I'm here, let's say my hands up, I'm in fighting stance, I do one step and two step. And after two step, I should be at 45 degree angle from the pad. And my position again is in fighting stance. Now I'm standing in fighting stance, I'm going to do one step, two step, and now I stand 45 degree angle on the side of the pad. Still in fighting stance. That's a very common move that we are using in Krav Maga. And we use it, for instance, very commonly when we have to defend against the knife threat from the front. So I show you what I'm talking about. So we imagine attacker having a knife in front of me. I grab his wrist, push his hand to the side, and then I step, do counter-attack, and now after my counter-attack, I'm standing at 45 degree angle, more or less, of the attacker on his side, and I'm still, my feet are in the fighting stance. There is a few common mistakes here that students are doing, and the first common mistake is people, when they're stepping to the side, the second step is go too far behind. So look again, I'm here in my fighting stance, facing the attacker, facing the opponent. I do one step, two step. If I'm going too far with my back foot, then I start to be off balance here. And this is a very common mistake that the students are doing at the beginning. The other common mistake is come from the front foot. The front foot is when we're stepping, the toes not pointing toward the attackers. So that means when I'm stepping with the back leg, again I'm getting off balance. My stance is not correct. But now look, if I just turn my toes toward the attacker, now I'm in a proper fighting stance. Now let me show you one way to improve this technique when you are at home and you have no training partner. Okay, so what I've done here, I put two sticks. One is facing the front, and one is at 45 degree angle on the side, okay, to the side. So we imagine that this point when the two sticks meet is the place where the attacker is standing. So now I'm standing in front of the attacker, again one distance of one arm, medium distance, and I'm in fighting stance. The stick is in the middle of my body, so I'm like this. So I'm going to do two step, I do one step, two step, and now I should have the second stick in the middle of my body, between my legs, and now I'm in fighting stance. So I do one more time. I one step, two step, and for me I can do a couple of combinations just to practice my counter attacks. One step, two step, and a couple of combinations, practice my counter attack. Or I can also practice the defense, simulating the defense against a knife threat, for instance. So defense against a knife threat, and then step, counter attack. Now I'm standing 45 degree angle on the side of the opponent. One more time. Defense, step, counter-attack, counter-attack. And you can see again, I'm standing 45 degree angle in the fighting stance. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this this video, and I hope this exercise will help you to improve your Krav Maga technique. Practice this from time to time, and you will see, I'm sure you will see very good improvement in the way you are stepping to the side at a 45 degree angle. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching, and then see you soon in class. Thank you very much. Bye bye.